Again, counsel, thank you for your briefs and your arguments this morning. They were very, very good and allowed us to come to a decision. The court rules as follows. One, the court grants standing to the petitioners on the basis of great public importance. Two, the court determines that a writ is appropriate in this case. And the court will order that a writ of prohibition and mandamus prohibiting the governor and the state treasurer and all other state officials subject to their authority from transferring, encumbering, committing, expending, or appropriating any additional funds out of the state ARPA account in the state treasury absent legislative appropriation. So that will be the order of the court, and an opinion will follow explaining our reasons. But we hopefully will get that out the next, if not today, by tomorrow. Any questions? Okay, thank you, counsel, again, and we will be in recess.